All right. Time for a little change. I'm gonna put the crawfish on, see if that gets any attention. And then if that don't work, then I don't know. But this fire tiger, rebel, grass, Kirk Copper or whatever, it put in some work. Alright, let's try that this up. I can barely see this dang thing in the water. I wonder if the fish can see it. It's shiny. Looks like a real crawfish. Guess but fun. I don't even know if it floats. I don't even know. Oh, I might have just let. Oh, nope. Oh, got one. Oh, man, it's instantly. Wow. Dang. Another green sunfish. I had one hit it back there, and I didn't know if I had him or not. Then as soon as it got up here, one came out of the water and smacked it. Different species, I think. I knew it. Warmouth. Oh man. Oh, that's a nice warmouth too. Look at that big one right there. A decent one. This is probably what I've been seeing here today. Swiping my fish. Swipe up my lures. Dang warm out. Come on, buddy. Oh, this weather reminds me of hunting. Can't wait for it to come back in. Oh no. Oh man. Oh, got it, yes. Thought I was gonna lose it. Everything's still intact. This one cast a lot farther than the Kirk Copper. I already missed one. Oh, they already missed one. This might be the lure right here. This might be the lure. See, I already got one. Heck yeah. Another warm mouth. This might be the lure. Got one. Oh, look at how little this guy is. Even he's hitting it. Oh, wow. Look at that. I'm trying to put in my hand so y'all can see a solid. Look. That's my hand. That's him. That guy is little. I'm going to try to get it out there. Oh, that's awful. Oh, he inhaled it. He inhaled that little one. Look at that. Like right in the cheek, buddy. So you better not get my wire. Oh, nope. Oh, missed him. They're in their mouth. What the heck are the dang ants? Oh, got one. He must have just hit it because I thought it was gonna go over there and try it. Bike's kind of slowed down here, so we're gonna go try over there. So, see if we can work my bite over here. Oh, already. Had a little guy. Got one. This is a bluegill. Or a little brim. So that's three species out of this place. That's pretty cool. That's three species. So I'm taking, I had to give him a second and make sure he ate it. There he is. Alright, I'm gonna try to get one more, and I'm probably gonna call it a day. It might be the final cast. Oh, yep, final cast. Ooh. Yeah, this is the best green sunfish today. Dang, look at that fatty. Look at that black dot back there. It's pretty cool. Look at that guy. Oh, my bad guy. Alright, end of the day off right with a nice fish. I might make another video today. I don't know. Come on, man. Come on, buddy. If you stop flopping around, how'd you be in the water? Alright. There he is. Like, can you flip these guys? Alright, there he is. Calm down a little bit. Alright. So that wasn't a bad day. I switched this little jig right here. This little micro jig lure. This little micro, and I can say they tore it up. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.